Mel is doing a solo. This song's like 15 minutes long.
Thank you. make the commitment, and you don't support all the way through that, that doesn't happen, okay? And then when you get to they fucking sing. I ain't gonna sing to you because I suck. Okay? But Barry Lodato and Fool, I mean, you gotta be pushing with his full support. I'm playing the last instrument. I'm thinking about making those bells vibrate. And you guys are gonna think about playing all the way through the horn and making that reed vibrate, okay? Very nice, man. Very, very nice. Let's take it out.
Thank you. Now, we're going to breathe in, we're going to breathe out, we're going to blow the air out, breathe in for 2 counts, and I want you to hold that sizzle for a full 8 minutes. Okay? So everybody take a second, blow the air out. Now, breathe in for 2 counts. Now, 8 counts of air. 2, 3, 4, go from here, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And then when you release, you have a, right? You go. Just breathe, right? Okay, now try that on a concert. Breathe in heart and mind. Okay? And I really like the way the tempo is here. I really like it. Didn't play slow music too slow. Everybody in the world has slow music.
Thank you.
Okay, now turn your hand and when you let your rocking piece over. Here you go.
Ready?
This is not sorry, guys. This is your rhythm.
They will be performing for Miles Davis, arranged by David. The solo is Ben Levy on tenor, Ron Contran on trumpet, and Melanie Miller also on trumpet. Second, they will be performing Hepville, Laura Silver, arranged by Kid, with Jill Perkins on alto solo, Megan McCook, trombone solo, Emma Severese on the vibes, Melanie Miller on trumpet, and Ron Contran on tempo vox, Spotswood High School Jazz Band.
Thank you.
Now, if anybody knows who wrote that tune? Miles Davis, you guys have heard that tune. You guys have heard it. You can listen.
Excellent.
That's one of the first things that I've done in the country. I'm not going to perform. Get your sound.
ready?
Yeah.
One, two, four, two, one, three, four.
Awesome.